I'm not going to use magic techniques to find your card. I'm going to use pickpocket techniques. Perfect distraction. Already, you looked away, and I stole your card. Tell me, what was your card?
Queen of Diamonds.
The Queen of Diamonds.
Did you pick the Two of Clubs?
I did.
There are no other cards in this deck. Please take a look.
In a moment, I'm going to ask you what that is, but I want you to lie to me.
You want me to lie?
Yeah, lie. Make up a difference.
Three of Diamonds.
Before I started, I put one card on the table, happened to be exactly your lie.
Whenever I put my hands over the coins, not like this and not like this, but at the same time, that's when the coins go from one hand to the other. Did you see it go from here to here?
No.
I'll do it for you again. Let's do it again.
Cut the cards anywhere and look at the card, you see?
The way you're looking at me, I think your card is red. You're thinking of the Eight of Diamonds.
Yes, I'm scared.
I deal cards, and you told me stop.
Stop.
Ace is only one. Ten. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.